the wind blows over the earth, affecting all that exists. The trees bend, the waters roll, nothing can resist. Nature strives for harmony, defying the curse in the land, as do the beasts of the field. Then I thought, but what about man? Birds still sing their song and fly aerodynamically when migrating. Roses don't hold back its bloom nor withhold its aromatic creation. The salmon swim upstream to spawn, adhering to nature's plan, giving their lives to preserve their existence. And I ask, but what about man? An elephant will protect another's young if their herd is under attack. How then can we see someone's child in danger and choose to just stand back? We observe the polluted waters charting how much the sea creatures can withstand. Some conclude they're adapting well, but I ask, what about man? We say our brains larger and their brains are too small, yet I don't see them abusing their young or killing for no reason at all. Earth quakes and groans for relief, while we stand about so bland. Makes me wonder about us, Lord, and ask you, what about man?